a geometrical prison with traps in every corner, or a house turned into a torture chamber? Would you rather wake up in a mysterious Q prison with strangers from all over? Or maybe you want to deal with your house being turned into a torture chamber with death lurking at every angle? Cube or the Collector? Either way, escape is the only option of survival. Wisely.